What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. I should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. I totally got this. All right, now where the fuck do I go? Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising. You just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Nothing. Of course, everything's picked clean. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. God, yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life, don't come to life. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Not this way. Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh, man.
was close, huh? You're going fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free of cordyceps infection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. And due to full people are getting infected all the time. They can do a good job of hiding it.
Oh, shit! Hide!
I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Hey. Remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
That's strong. Come on.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? Find another way.
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley!
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolfman or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
An idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
What? And that's how you do it.
Wrong card, genius.
Oh, whoops.
Yes!
Whew. For a second there, I thought you had me.
Okay.
Well, a deal's a deal, right?
Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
A spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with, like, two warp engines.
Ellie.
I don't know. Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? This place is
creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. Ellie, this way. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? To get this on, follow the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Maybe I can find some.
that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. All right.
Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it.
Well, this door's open. Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Yeah, I hear you.
faster!
Ugh.
Fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this. Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Are you kidding?
I told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
Alright, wait up. No. Just got on.
Live!
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So, there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
Good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. All right. I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
Ooh, damn.
What are you gonna pick?
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay, smile. Closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur. Oh, no!
Let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose! Oh, it's all done! Alright. Hey, there we are.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
That lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Oh, no fucking way.
I told you.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
I'm gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Come here. Close your eyes.
Do it.
Okay. Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Nye.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter
he slashed you.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up.
All right.
Perfect strike.
Nice. Let's go.
Brutal combo. Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest.
She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
You getting scared yet? Ellie, come on! Got you on the run! I'm coming for you, Ellie. Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Two out of three?
Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One, two, five. Ready or not, here it comes. Shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey, so...
doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll search out here.
Go check around back.
I fucking got you!
Watch my back!
Check the store.
You.
Check around back.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'll fucking get them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Way.
Anyone check in here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Last one.
These fuckers. No. All right. So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
What the hell was that? It came from over there. You got infected!
Killed you, fucks. What was that?
Let's go check over there. What the hell?
What the fuck? Fucks.